A former staff member of Buckingham Palace has been jailed for stealing memorabilia and reselling items online. Insider reports Adam Ocanto, age 37, stole items worth up to $130,000 from the palace. He pleaded guilty to 3 counts of theft, taking place between November 2019 and August 2020. Canto's reportedly stolen items included signed photos of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle and Prince William and Kate Middleton, as well as items from the royal shop and 2 prestigious medals. He reportedly made over $10,000 on eBay after selling 37 items, including a state banquet photo album with pictures of President Donald Trump's visit to the UK and a personalized Samsung cell phone made for Prince Andrew. The Sun reports Canto worked as a catering assistant at the Queen's London home since 2015. When the pandemic hit, his role shifted to include more cleaning, which meant he gained access to areas he wasn't previously allowed in. Canto will serve 8 months in prison.